descendant à la montagne.
God revealed.
Dieu a révélé.
That he has released his blessings.
Qu'il a relâché sa bénédiction.
He has released his favor.
Il a relâché sa faveur.
There is a barrier.
Mais il y a une barrière.
That Satan has placed before us.
Que le diable a placé devant nous.
If you don't speak,
si tu ne parles pas,
you don't command that barrier,
tu ne commandes pas cette
barrière, you will not enter your favor.
Tu ne vas pas entrer dans ta
faveur. Alléluia.
Gloire à Dieu.
The children of Israel.
Le peuple d'Israël.
Ils ont
réussi.
Ils ont réussi.
Ils ont réussi. Il y avait une mort.
Alléluia. For them to enter, they needed to break that wall.
Ils devaient briser cette muraille avant.
Don't know that barrier in your life.
Je ne sais pas cette barrière.
That barrier can be an idol in your family.
Cette barrière s'appelle l'idole de la famille.
That barrier can be a spiritual one.
Cette barrière la femme spirituelle.
That barrier can be any form.
Cette barrière peut être toute
forme. I want someone to pray now with faith.
Je voudrais que quelqu'un prie avec
toi. Open your mouth and say,
Oh Lord, Seigneur mon Dieu.
Any barrier.
Toute barrière.
In my life.
Dans ma vie.
Any barrier.
Toute barrière.
In my family.
Dans ma famille.
Where are you?
Who are you?
Where are you?
Who are you?
Be broken.
Sois brisé.
Be broken.
Sois brisé.
Be broken.
Sois brisé.
Open your mouth and
pray. Open your mouth and
pray. Whatever barrier in your family, in your life, any form of barrier, let that barrier catch fire. Let
that barrier catch fire. Que cette barrière prenne feu. Nous entendons que tu de prier maintenant toute barrière que le diable a placée dans ta vie, dans tes finances, dans ta santé, dans ton mariage, que cette barrière soit consumée maintenant par le feu de Dieu. Où est ta bouche prie?
Wherever that barrier is, we look at them by fire. You must be destroyed. You must be destroyed. You must be destroyed by fire, by thunder, by thunder, by thunder. You evil barrier. You evil barrier. Wherever you are. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
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 In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Whatever idol.
Quel que soit l'idole.
That is still standing against you.
Je suis encore devant toi.
That idol must die by fire.
Qui doit mourir par le feu.
Oh Lord my God.
Seigneur mon Dieu.
Any family idol.
Idole familiale.
Fighting my life.
Combat ma vie.
Fighting my finances.
Combat mes finances.
I command you.
Je commande.
To die by fire.
Meurs par le feu.
Open your mouth and make that prayer.
Ouvre ta bouche, continue de consommer maintenant toute idole familiale, que ce soit du côté paternel ou du côté maternel, qu'elle soit consommée maintenant par le feu. Toute idole qui agit contre ta vie et ta famille.
That idol in your mother's house. That idol in your father's house. Continue to consume by fire. Continue to arrest you by fire. That idol, it is because of that idol you are not getting married today. It's because of that idol you are having troubles in your job, in your business. Open your mouth and become tender family idols. Those ancestors spirit in your family. You are not known with them. You are not a born again. You have nothing to do with them. Continue to disconnect yourself from them. Continue to disconnect yourself from them.
Continue to disconnect maintenant des idoles de famille. Puis maintenant que tu sois déconnecté, que tu sois déconnecté au nom du puissant de Jésus Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. When Satan, when God, Satan saw this favor from God.
Lorsque le diable a vu la faveur de notre Dieu.
Satan brought you depression.
Il a appris.
God wants you to receive favor in this way.
Il ne veut pas que tu reçois la faveur en ce temps.
That you only receive this more.
Il veut
the
only
spirit of limitation in your life.
But
being in your business, in your finances. Are you ready to come against him?
Satan,
my God.
Dieu, Seigneur mon Dieu.
Oh Lord, my God.
Seigneur mon Dieu.
Only spirit of limitation.
Tout esprit de limitation.
Only spirit of limitation.
Tout esprit de limitation.
Being in my marriage.
Que soit dans ma mariage.
In my business.
Dans mes affaires. Dans mes finances.
Where are you?
Who are you?
Where are you?
Who are you?
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Open your mouth and begin to consume that spirit.
Vous êtes avec toi.
Continue your finances.
Continue de consommer tout esprit de limitation dans tes finances. Tout esprit de limitation dans ton mariage.
Will not be limited.
Dans ta santé. Que tout esprit de limitation continue d'être brisé maintenant. Dans ta santé, dans tes affaires. Au nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
Your business will not be limited. Your marriage will not be limited. Your finances will not be limited. You must be what God wants you to be. You must be what God wants you to be. You must go to where God is telling you. You must receive what God prepared for you. Satan cannot limit you. Satan cannot limit you. Open where you live, that limitation is not your portion. Limitation in business is not your portion. Limitation in your marriage is not your portion. Limitation in whatever you are doing is not your portion. God has favored you. God has blessed you. You must be partaker of God's blessing. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, when they do it,
lorsque le vrai
peuple est strong,
est fort,
contre les fils d'Aïe,
tu vas contrôler les fils.
Are you ready to worship God?
Tu peux adorer.
Are you ready to serve God?
Tu peux adorer.
Remember the Sabbath day. We cannot keep it holy because the real you.
Tu ne peux pas adorer.
Cannot contrôler les fils d'Aïe. Are you ready?
Ton être intérieur.
Are you ready? Say, oh Lord my God.
Seigneur mon Dieu.
Oh Lord my God.
Seigneur mon Dieu.
My spiritual man.
Aide mon être spirituel.
To control my physical man.
Pour qu'il puisse contrôler mon être
spirituel. Oh my God.
Seigneur mon Dieu.
Give me grace.
Accorde-moi la grâce.
For my spiritual man.
Pour que mon être spirituel.
To control my physical man.
Puisse contrôler l'être
spirituel. So I worship you in spirit and in soul.
Puisse adorer en esprit et en
cœur. Open your lips and make that prayer.
Ouvre ta bouche et continue de prier maintenant que le Seigneur t'accorde la grâce. L'être spirituel
soit ce
qui contrôle ton être
physique. For my spiritual man to control your physical man. That fleshly desire in you, your spiritual man will overcome. That carnal desire in you, your spiritual man will overcome it. If you cannot do it by your own power, it is only the grace of God that can help you, that can assist you, that can approach you as a genuine servant of God.
Continue de prier maintenant que le Seigneur t'accorde la grâce pour que ton être spirituel maintenant puisse être fort, fortifié et qu'il puisse être celui qui contrôle le domaine maintenant sur l'être physique. Fais cette prière.
In the name of Jesus, we are carrying some spirit in us. That is not of God. Hallelujah. There are some spirit in us that are not of God.
What is
are you ready to call that spirit to come out?
Let you pray first.
Hold your hands, hold your hands. If you are seeing that, that's on your feet. That's on your feet. A change. That demon must manifest today and come out of your life.
So the
this year is the year of God's favor.
You must come out
in the name of Jesus.
Come
out in the name of Jesus.
Oh
Lord my God.
Lord,
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 Lord, Lord, Lord. Whatever spirit,
quel que soit l'esprit,
whatever spirit of darkness,
quel que soit l'esprit des ténèbres,
that is hiding in me,
qui s'est bien caché,
I am in your presence, Lord.
Dans ta présence, Seigneur.
Let the fire in your presence.
Que le feu dans ta présence.
Consume that demon out of my life.
Consume ce démon hors de ma vie.
Let the fire in your presence.
Que le feu dans ta présence.
Consume that demon out of your life.
Consume ce démon hors de ma vie.
Prayer.
Continue de prier maintenant que le feu de Dieu qui est dans sa présence consume maintenant tout démon qui était dans ta vie.
Jesus.
Qui commençait sa vie. Tout démon
dans ta foreign demon in you, that spiritual wife in you, that spiritual husband in you, I command you to touch fire, I command you to touch fire, I command you to touch fire.
Si tu viens en moi, est-ce qu'on est fait que soit consumé, soit détruit, et que tu puisses tenir au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
You spiritual wife, you spiritual husband, living in my people's life. I call you come up by fire. I call you come up by fire. I call you come up by fire. You cannot hide. You cannot hide. I expose you. I expose you. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Jesus. Son God.
Le Seigneur mon Dieu.
Any temptation,
toute tentation,
that's what I prepare on my way.
Que Dieu l'a préparé sur mon chemin.
I destroy temptation.
Je détruis cette tentation.
I destroy temptation.
Je détruis cette tentation.
I will conquer temptation.
Je vais dominer cette tentation.
Amen la prière.
Et d'abord continue de prier que le Seigneur te donne la grâce de dominer toute tentation que le diable a mis sur ton chemin. Et de t'en supplier.
In the name of Jesus.
Le Seigneur mon Dieu.
Whatever sickness,
quelle que soit la maladie,
in my sister,
dans mon système,
in my blood,
dans mon sang,
where are you?
Où es-tu?
Where are you?
Où es-tu?
Open your mouth and command it.
Ouvre ta bouche et continue de prier que toute maladie dans ton système
soit sortie. Whatever sickness, expose that sickness. Any sickness! on her.
Die by fire. Die by fire.
Chop a chop, I don't know what to do. You don't know what to do. This is a that's a gonna break up today. Today, you must be set free. You must be set free. The mercy of Jesus Christ. The mercy of Jesus Christ. That spirit of epilepsy. Listen. 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 Chef, let me do my work and go. I command that spirit to loosen right now.
You
Loose and go.
Libère ta tombe.
Fire, all over you.
Fais sur tout ton corps.
All over your body, fire.
Sur tout ton corps, feu.
All over your body, fire.
Sur tout ton corps.
Fire all over you. Put her life. What have you done in her life?
Quand tu fais dans sa vie.
What have you done?
Quand tu fais.
Speak out.
Parle. Dans sa vie.
What have you done in her marital life?
Quand tu fais dans son mariage.
Hein? Speak aloud. What have you done in her marital life? The mercy of Jesus Christ. The mercy of Jesus Christ.
Nom puissant de Jésus Christ.
The spirit of oppression.
Cette toi esprit de l'oppression. Sors.
Out.
Sors.
Beaucoup de temps tu restes. By the count of three,
at
you are back on the floor, you go.
Ton dos, no, tu t'en vas.
The marriage will be restored.
Son mariage sera restauré. Un,
two,
deux,
three, trois. In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. I declare you free.
Je te déclare libre.
I declare you free.
Je te déclare libre.
Thank you. Be loose.
Sois libéré. Sois libéré.
I declare your freedom.
Je déclare ta liberté.
Today,
aujourd'hui,
salvation has come to this family.
Salut est venu dans cette famille.
In Jesus name.
Au nom de Jésus Christ.
Thank you.
Merci.
Alive. I'm tired. Huh? I'm tired. What are you alive?
I'm tired.
Stand right.
I want to go.
The devil fights you. Hey, feet. What are you alive? What are you doing alive? Fire. 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 All of them. What are you doing alive?
I've made her to be sick.
Huh?
I've made her to be sick.
You're made her to be sick.
Yes.
Wait.
Oh, they tell me she must go to the hospital.
For what? Fire!
I don't want to save money.
Huh?
Her money is mine.
Her money is yours.
Huh? Who are you?
Who are you? Fire!
Who are you?
Who are you? Fire! Fire! Who are you? Of your head to the sole of your feet. I need fire. Speak out. Who are you? Who are you in your life? Who are you in your life? And what have you done in my family? Fire.
Have you started anything in your family?
You have not started anything in your family. What are you thinking that you have caused in your life apart from the sickness? Speak out.
I've almost started. She's strong.
She's strong. How is she strong?
She's prayerful.
Speak aloud.
She's prayerful.
Huh?
She's prayerful.
She's what?
She's prayerful.
All of you that are prayerful. Huh?
And she's healthy too.
I'm not getting you.
She.
I'm going to carry on. Fire!
I've made her to be sick.
Huh?
I've made her to be sick.
You're sick?
Yes.
Fire! All over your ears. All over your ears. Where is your kingdom? Where is your kingdom? Fire your ears. Fire. Where is your kingdom?
Man, how?
Fire. And where are you coming from? Huh? I'm gonna see you. Where are you coming from? Fire!
I want to go.
Fire! Where do you go to where? Where do you go to where?
Not that. I want you to see what this anointing water is. I will not spray it beside her, but I will spray it behind here. And then demon will scream and go, and then she will be permanently healed, and then she will do what God wants her to do. In Jesus' name.
Now look at here, look this way. Stand right. Look this way. You demon of God, look this way. Look at me this way. I can only stand still and look this way. Yeah. Look at me.
Okay. By the ministration of this anointing water, she will scream and she will be delivered, and that will be all. Look this way. Thank you, Lord, for having me.